Time now for sport with Troy Gray. And Troy, it's exciting in the cricket.
Yeah, tempers are flaring, there's sledging, physical confrontation.
Love it.
I'd like for the latest in footy after the break with the power set for a big...
So here I am, three long and weary hours later, struggling for breath.
Here's Troy Gray. Oh, terrific kick by Gray to root and centre wing.
So here I am, three long and weary hours later, struggling for breath. And little wonder, we are 5,550 metres above sea level. The great thing about Kalapatar is you get to see the sunset on Mount Everest. It's just an amazing place. Nepal is a land of ancient history, colourful people and cultures, and some of the best trekking on this planet. I'm literally on top of the world. Now, I've done some pretty bizarre things in my time, but hand feeding these camels is definitely right up there. It's mine, manners. Now stay right where you are. These camels are unreal and so is the rest of this documentary. More of Port to Port right after the break. I said say please. Okay, good.
Hey, you'd have a driving song, do you?
I do, and this is a little bit embarrassing because it's Vanilla Ice. Ice,
not a little bit, my friend.
I will drive, I'll sing, and then I have all the other guys in the car going dum 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 dum. I can actually sing every single word of that song.
Really?
It's on national TV.
You can see some sticks that have been placed in the ground. These are symbolic of Australian soldiers who lost their lives. There was 1,000 Australian soldiers holding back a Japanese force that was far greater. And this plays a huge part in not only the war, but in the significance of the Kokoda Track.
Welcome back. You're just in time. Troy Gray volunteered yesterday to dance to the Jackson 5, and he is backing down at a million miles an hour, but he's not going to get out of it.
Former Swans, no way in the world. No. Former Swans player, he's undone the buttons on his jacket.
You've got to sing, dance with me.
I'll be the backup. Come on, take it away, Troy. Oh, the moonwalk to polish it off. That is television gold. It's time now for sport with Troy Gray. And Troy, it's exciting in the cricket.
Yeah, tempers are flaring, there's sledging, physical confrontation. So all happening in the cricket, and Australia needs just the one wicket today to win the third test.
Hi everyone, highlights after the break, if you can call them highlights, as well as Matty Primus' take on the game. Also coming up, more problems ahead for Taylor Walker. But it was Parakka who ran out 5-point winners. He can still play. In tennis, Sam Stosur's French Open campaign is over after a shock loss in the third round. Stosur struggled in the cool conditions, producing 35 unforced errors. And finally, if there's one car you'd want to avoid when crossing the road, it'd be one of the Formula One variety. So, who knows what this race marshal was thinking as he tried to jump over one in Japan. Fortunately for him, the Red Bull vehicle was only travelling at 30 kilometres an hour, allowing the man to just walk away unharmed. What's the lesson in that? Don't jump cars.
No, yeah, what was he thinking?
He wasn't thinking, that's the point. And it's still 1-0 in the soccer. The Aussies are up. Well done.
It must be a thrill for a defender to take a mark like this. You don't get many chances.